But here's what these cowards really don't get. They attacked the Boston Marathon, an event celebrating people who run 26 miles on their day off until their nipples are raw for fun.